A very warm welcome to you, my dear children. Let us solve another worksheet today. Taller or shorter? Draw slipping lines on the taller objects. As you can see, there are two buildings. One building is tall, the other one is short. Draw slipping lines on the taller objects. Look at the buildings carefully. You have to draw slipping lines on the building which is tall. This building is tall. So children, draw slipping lines on the building which is tall. You can use any color crayon. But see that you draw slipping lines on the taller object. Let's look at the trees now. As you can see, one tree is short and the other one is tall. Look carefully at both the objects. And now, can you identify which tree is tall? Yes, the coconut tree is taller to the one which is there to the left. So children, draw slipping lines on the tree which is tall. You can use any color crayons, but see that you draw slipping lines on the taller objects. Thank you, children, and have a blessed day ahead.